Amirza, and I am an Indian national tennis player. I was born on 15 November 1986 in Mumbai, but I had lived in Hyderabad for much of my life. I have completed my schooling in NASR school in Hyderabad, and then I graduated from St. Mary's College. I started playing tennis at the age of 6. I began my professional career in 2003, and in 2004, I was awarded the Arjuna Award by the Indian government. Also in 2006, I was awarded the Padma Shri, India's fourth highest honor for my achievement as a tennis player. In 2014, government of Telangana appointed me as a brand ambassador of the state. I got married to a Pakistani cricketer, Sohib Malik, in 2010, and I gave birth to a baby boy in 2008. After celebrating my son's first birthday and has spent more than 2 years of the professional career, I have written back and participated in an international tournament in 2020. In the end, I would like to conclude by saying, we as people who achieve so much need to be an example to women. It's our responsibility to try and educate people that having a girl is a plus, not a minus. As a woman, I want to do everything I can do to spread that goal. Thank you.